Today we are going to discuss about how to handle events in AngularJS. In the previous video, we considered how to implement loops using ng-repeat. Here, we consider how to implement events using ng-click-event. Let's start with one example here. As you can see, this is my web application and I have included angular.min.js. On my web application, I have one page webform1.asps. Inside that, you can see inside script section, I have created one module, module name, and I have created one controller with name controller name. Inside controller, as you can see, I have attached one model object named increment to the scope object. The initial value of this increment should be 0. On the HTML part, that means on the view, we will show the value of this increment model object. That means we will show the value of increment within double curly bracket. Now, let's implement the button click event. That means ng click event. For that, I have introduced one button with click event ng click. On the click event, we will try to increment the value of this model object increment. As you can see, we are trying to increment the value of this model object by 1 on each click. Let's run this application. Yes, we got the view with one button and one label. The initial value of this label is set to 0 because the initial value of increment model object is 0. Here, our aim is on each button click, it will increase the value of this model object increment. Let's click this button. Yes, that means we are able to implement the ng-click event in AngularJS. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please visit technomark.in for more information.